Yo, I got socks, I got stems, I got spreadable cheese type product, I got skivvies and civvies and strong cups of coffee. Everything that really matters. The real short version? Everything shit. Watch your ass. The only kinda short version? 4 bullet points. Hey, you can't get fresh food. Don't bother looking. Great thing about Hyperdyne's plastic gun. Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere, because that would be wrong. If you've got a Weyland-Yutani, everything that really matters. The real short version? Everything shit. Watch your ass. The only kinda short version? 4 bullet points. Hey, you can't get fresh food. Don't bother looking. Hey, if you happen to a... Esther says my backroom stock is unhealthy. Too much salt. You'd be surprised how many spray artists we've got in the battalion. If you've got a Weyland-Yutani weapon, is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
How may I assist? He was assigned to Pala Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility on the surface of LV-895. The Pala Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX-121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff perished. Unclear. Small amounts were delivered by the company. The science team was not told its origin. They referred to it as pathogen. As biogenetics is not Dr. Honecker's specialty, he is unable to provide details. No, his degree is in archaeology. He claims he was lured here by the promise of access to alien artifacts. Pardon. To be clear, I refer to artifacts from a technologically advanced alien civilization, not xenomorphs. Given that humanity has never recorded conclusive evidence of a tool using alien civilization, Dr. Honecker was understandably intrigued. Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Pala Station in a shuttle. It launched on a pre-programmed course to Katanga. Unfortunately, two creatures stowed aboard.
Closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's haywire Weyland-Yutani security synths ahead. Cut. We're closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's haywire Weyland-Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.
Marines, you've sealed yourself in a dangerous location. The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe. What's down here with us is worse. Sierras, clear the room! Is just dying to meet us. Traffic in the next room. Big synth force. Console.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Nice, an 8K.
Good fit. Now switch it on.
Target reacquired.
Behind you! Force it! them, Manny. Continue the advance.
Catching up.
Grabbing ammo. Catching up.
All right, aid kits. Rearming.
Sergeant Herrera, please listen. You need to withdraw your team. The only survivors of Pala Station are synthetics.
Yes. We're not gonna leave you in their hands, Rodriguez.
You're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones he...
That's a lot of working Joes.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
76% of Cynthia's internal traffic.
Keep looking for power cores, fire team. Let's overload that aux hub. Synth power core on the deck.
Esther, we were created to protect humans. That is my purpose here. They can't interfere.
That's a salvageable power core!
Assessment successful.
On this.
You got her, fire team. Code's setting us on the deck. Gather up and mark the LZ.
I hope that was not unpleasant. If you wish to discuss your experience, I am available at any hour. I do not sleep.